Class 7, first chapter, integers, exercise 1.1, fourth question. The question is, a plane is flying at the height of 5000 meter above the sea level. At a particular point, it is exactly above a submarine floating 1200 meter below the sea level. What is the vertical distance between them? So, sea level, and a plane is flying at a height of 5000 meter above the sea level. So 5000 meter. At a particular point, the plane is exactly above a submarine floating. It is exactly above a submarine floating 1200 meter below sea level. Submarine floating 1200 meter below sea level. That is 1200 meter below sea level. So we have to find the total distance. So we have to find the vertical distance between them. That is, from the sea level to plane 5000 meter, from the sea level to submarine it is 1200 meter. What is the vertical distance between them? Here the sea level will be represented by 0 and the distances above the sea level will be taken as positive. And the distances below the sea level will be taken as negative. So the distance from sea level to plane, it is positive 5000 meter. And sea level to submarine, it is negative 1200 meter. Here, the sea level will be represented by 0. Then what are the given informations? A plane is flying at the height of 5000 meter above the sea level. So the first step is distance of the plane from the sea level is equal to 5000 meter above the sea level, and that is equal to 5000 meter, positive 5000 meter. Then what is the distance of the submarine from the sea level? That is equal to 1200 meter below the sea level. That is negative 1200 meter. So this is positive 5000 meter and this is negative 1200 meters. Next step, what is the vertical distance between them? So the last step is vertical distance between them is equal to. So how can we find the distance between two points? To find the distance between them, we have to subtract. That is, on a number line 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Then the distance between 3 and 1. That is 1 unit. 2 units, distance between them, that is 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Then what is the distance between 3 and 0? 1 unit, 2 units, 3 units, that is 3 minus 0 is equal to 3. That is the distance between 4 and negative 1. That is 1 unit, 2 units, 3 units, 4 units, 5 units, that is 4 minus negative 1, that is 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 units. So like this. So to find the distance between two points, we should subtract. So here vertical distance between them is 5000 meter minus negative 1200 meters. Then add the additive inverse, that is 5000 meter plus 1200 meter, and that is equal to 6200 meters. The vertical distance between them is equal to 6200 meters.